Also new tonight, a Baldwin County deputy involved in a crash. This is in Loxley, and it happened earlier this afternoon.
Investigators telling Fox 10 News a woman was stopped in the middle of the road at Rawls and Highway 59 when that deputy rear-ended her. They say she and a baby in the car were taken to the hospital, but neither seriously injured.
The Baldwin County Sheriff's Office says distracted driving was not a factor, and the deputy wasn't injured.